religious holiday, but it's a cultural holiday. It's one that teaches us how to support each other and how to build our community and how to work with all people. And that has been the greatest thing that has happened to the Inland Area Kwanzaa Committee. And that was started by my husband, Ratibu, SHADIDI, JACOCKS, and myself several years ago.